most commonly asked health-related question is how do I lower my blood pressure? And we are going to answer just that for you. But before we do, we would like you to please check our previous videos and click like and subscribe. Hypertension or high blood pressure affects one in every three adults. It is a very common health problem that requires a daily medication, which sounds quite depressing. But good news is besides medicine, a change in lifestyle can also help you stabilize your blood pressure. So here's a list of 10 ways you can control your blood pressure without medication. Number 1. Regular exercise. Studies have shown that regular exercising has had a huge impact on blood pressure and has helped maintain normal figures in a number of people. As you regularly increase your heart and breathing rates by exercising, over time your heart gets stronger and pumps with less effort, which puts less pressure on your arteries and lowers the blood pressure. Number 2. Low sodium intake. Instead of sodium, eat more potassium because it eases the tension in the blood vessels. Small reduction of sodium in your diet can improve your heart health and reduce blood pressure by 5 to 6 mm mercury if you have high blood pressure. Milk, bananas, potatoes, oranges and greens have high amounts of potassium, so you can include them in your diet. Number 3. Watch your waistline. Blood pressure usually increases along with the increase in your weight. If you are overweight, losing a few pounds will not only help lower your blood pressure but help reduce your risk of various other health problems. You may reduce your blood pressure by about 1 mm mercury with each kilogram, which is 2.2 pounds of weight you lose. Number 4. Healthy diet. Diet rich in whole grains, fruits, vegetables and low-fat dairy products and skims on saturated fat and cholesterol can lower your blood pressure by up to 11 mm of mercury if you have high blood pressure. This is known as the dietary approaches to stop hypertension or the DASH diet. So you can consider keeping a diet diary and being a smarter shopper. Number 5. Quit smoking. Each time you smoke, your blood pressure increases immediately minutes after. The chemicals in tobacco can increase your blood pressure by damaging your blood vessel walls, causing inflammation and narrowing your arteries. The hardened arteries cause higher blood pressure. Quitting smoking can help your overall health. Number 6. Limit alcohol intake. Alcohol can be both good and bad for health. Even if you are healthy, alcohol can increase your blood pressure. Your pressure is increased by 1 mm of mercury for each 10 grams of alcohol consumed. So it is important to consume moderately, which is 1 drink a day for women and 2 drinks a day for men. Number 7. Reduce stress. Chronic stress contributes highly to blood pressure. Stress can lead you to eat unhealthy and drink and smoke, which is why we need to learn to not allow to be driven by the stress. It's important to take some time and think what is causing this stress for you, and once you find out, you need to start eliminating those issues from your life or solve them. Number 8. Cut back on caffeine. Weird as it seems, caffeine can raise blood pressure up to 10 mm of mercury in people who rarely consume it, but people who drink coffee regularly may experience little or no effect on their blood pressure. To check if caffeine raises your pressure, check your pressure within 30 minutes of drinking a caffeinated beverage and then you can decide on the cut down. Number 9. Regularly monitor your pressure at home. Monitoring your blood pressure at home can help you keep tabs and make sure your lifestyle changes are working. Blood pressure monitoring equipments are publicly available without a prescription, so all you need to do is learn and make sure you do not avoid your visits with your doctor just because of home monitoring. Number 10. Try meditation and yoga. Meditation is a common treatment for various kinds of illnesses. Mindfulness and meditation, including transcendental meditation, have long been used and studied as methods to reduce stress. A 2012 study in Massachusetts has had more than 19,000 people participate in a meditation and mindfulness program to reduce stress. Besides the mentioned points, other ways to lower blood pressure include consumption of dark chocolate, eating less processed food, eating garlic supplements, and getting a good night's sleep. Thanks for watching, guys. Please hit like and subscribe in order to support our channel and give us your thoughts in the comments section below.